So these are the printouts for the paper cutting. So you get lot of images in Google. You can search paper cutting images and you will get these. You can take the printout of all those. So now let's do the paper cutting. So this is the detailed knife which I got from the Sapna bookstall, and let's see, I got it for 135 rupees. See, it looks like this. So it's very sharp. It will be easy for the paper cutting. They have given extra blades as well. 5 blades extra. I have done the color printout. You better do black and white so that it will be easy for you. Color one also, it's no problem, because you can keep this border and it will look beautiful then. And what you have to do is, first thing is, you have, wherever the dark part is, you have to remove all this dark part using this knife. So we'll see how you can remove that. So after the paper cutting art, I have laminated all the sheets. So you can see this. It looks very beautiful. I have laminated all the cuttings. So I hope this is the easiest method you can try. So thank you for watching, and I hope you all will try this. Thank you.